That was a fat barrel, by the way.